You know, we had Lorraine Badoy here, si Yusek, a couple of weeks ago, no? And she was asking NUJP kung nag-denounce na raw sila. Remember that, Robbie, no? Kung dine-denounce daw ba nila yung mga atrocities ng left. Siguro tatanungin din kita, halimbawa, would you really formally denounce an act like this?
Yung act po na ganito, no, sa tingin ko, hindi ko po siya kukundinahin. Ganyan. Kasi alam ko po at nakikita ko sa loob ng Kongres kung gaano hindi po napapag-usapan yung mga issues na to ng ganun kalalim. At kung mapapag-usapan man, paano ba ito talaga makaka-apekto doon sa napoproduce namin na batas. Halimbawa, sa rice tariffication, malaki na ang impact ngayon samantalang nagbigay po tayo ng warning.
No, but the manner in which they bring up the issues, itong vandalism.
Yun po ay nanggaling na sa kanila bilang mga
you
artist.
Yan
po
it,
ang
no?
kanilang yun po ang kanilang
reaction
form.
Mo lang.
Nirerespeto ko po. Nirerespeto ko po ang
hindi ako I'll be more blunt. I think part of the context here is people were seeing all of these wonderful initiatives in the local government level, particularly the underpass, Linines, pinagkagastusan and so on. Tapos the very next day, ganito yung itsura. I mean, never mind the content, di ba? I think there are two different levels here. You wouldn't, as a public servant, as you said, you wouldn't tell your constituents, taka muna, there are ways to express. You have social media. May teatro, kagaya ng sinabi mo. You wouldn't encourage them or discourage them from doing this? Not condemn. I'm just saying, you wouldn't say, teka muna.
Oh, wag na lang denounce.
Oh, not denounce.
At least but you sasabihan mo.
You wouldn't say, teka muna,
kinausap ko agad po
linawin
sila.
Linawin natin, ginastusan to ng taong bayan.
Yeah.
And tama si Yorme, di ba? Parang taxpayer money yan. Diba? Tapos kanya, you wouldn't discourage that?
Opo. Gumawa po ako ng means no, to talk to them. And then, nagtanong nga ako kung ano nangyari, ano yung mga mensahe. Kasi nung una po, hindi ko pa nakikita yung mga photos sa social media. And then, as a part ko naman, no, mukhang nakikiusap din ako na kung pwede pagpasensyahan natin, no, kung meron silang mga haharapin ng mga legal consequence, I think sila na rin mismo yung nagsabi na handa silang kumarap.
Okay.
No? Pero hindi nun ibig sabihin, nakakalimutan din natin, no, kung ano man yung mga sinabi nilang mga mensahe.